All right, we are gonna cruise up Shatney Mountain Trail. It's been a couple of years since I did this trail. Let's see how it is. Gonna go straight. That's a nice little climb. This is a fun trail. All right, we're gonna go straight. Just waiting for Bill and Judy to catch up. And now we want to go left, I believe. The trail is in excellent shape. We just went by the left that I wanted to make. I'm gonna turn around. I'm gonna turn around right here. The lookout's right up there. That's a nice view. Did I go by the entrance to it? I guess I did. All right, I'm gonna have to turn around again. I went by it again. We're in low gear. And we made it. It's easy to go by that little entrance to the lookout. I missed it twice. Yeah, there was a couple. I went by it twice. It's hard to see it.
We normally come out that way, right?
Yep. Yeah.
I know it's a crazy.
Yep.
Turn to get out.
Well, we'll go that way. That's a fun little trail, though.
What is that view we're looking at, actually?
It's the back way.
All right, we heading off from the lookout at Shatney Mountain Trail. It is a beautiful day on the trails. I think the plan is to meander down to Indian Stream and then up Red Line to Old Country Lane. See if my brother Ray has shown up yet. Give a little space between Bill and me. We made it down. that was Shatney Mountain Trail. And we are doing Red Line. Just got off of Indian Stream. And now we're on Red Line. My right is Perry Brook Trail. I think this is the end of Red Line, I think. But coming to an intersection, yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. It's 3:20 Friday afternoon, so my brother may be up at his camp. We're going to find out. So that wraps up Red Line. That was a nice little ride. Bringing us out to Cowan Hill right now and then to Old Country Lane. So I think I'll wrap up this video because I've already done Cowan Hill Road, the trail, last week.